It is said that eyes are windows to the soul. For optometrist Lieutenant Colonel Deborah McNamara, these windows are key to revealing an issue affecting an average of 1.7 million Americans each year.
Vision disorders are common with traumatic brain injury, and a lot of times people have a hard time explaining what's going on with their vision.
Using an intern at the clinic, Lieutenant Colonel McNamara demonstrates some of the vision tests used to evaluate those experiencing a traumatic brain injury.
If they do not have good binocular function, they might start to see double or some blurring, or they have a head tilt. This might be causing some of the symptoms that they have. And these are things that we can work on and perform vision therapy and make them able to function better. The earlier you get someone in for an eye exam and have those conditions addressed, the better off they're going to be.
Tech Sergeant Bert Trainer, Launchtool, Germany.